haven't you heard? It'll go away in a day or two.
Invested all he's got, so he'll stock the stocks and stock up on Pepto-Bismol, 'cause he's giving hogs to toilets and spoiling his dinner. Enough and what's a lot, 'cause I only remember the feelings I forgot.
My anatomy's mad at me for being so adamantly dramatic and emphatically infatuated. In fact, I'd rather be glad we waited until after we graduated than be packing our bags half-saturated and sadly debating it. Maybe it's lazy of me to state our relationship and date the creations I made with it, but baby, a baby needs something to play with and glue to when you drop out halfway through peekaboo. You speak in resisted grins. I couldn't sleep after leaving them. I didn't eat for a week, but then again, I've always been weak and thin. Honestly, I've lost full nights contemplating these awful rhymes. Those long drives felt like such short trips with you on the mind. I don't think about you that much, just all the time. Similes against the floor in mental scores and sorely beat them till they bleed. Gray eyes crowned by solar halos, follow throes of warm tornadoes, blow away those omens made of painful days and poorly made oaths. In later, I'll grow flowers in your absence, then go shower in more absence. Wrap my towel round sore abs and then pour hours into mapping out just how I'll keep this tower from collapsing while foundations laid from sweet and sour.